So, quick video, you start talking to people about kind of where something hurts and why something hurts, and the analogy I like to use for people, I just say like the band analogy, if this band was invisible and I pulled on it and I asked Courtney what she felt, she'd tell me she felt a pull in the back of her neck. If I just let go of the band, she would tell me that that sensation went away. So what we have to think about, we talk about the idea of like pain site, pain source. She's gonna say, my pain's in the back of my neck, but if I let go out here, now if we think about that with muscles, if we take the same band and we say, make that band run here to here, we can understand why hip pain sometimes manifests itself as knee pain.